Four people are facing charges this morning after a fight led to shots being fired in South Tampa. It happened early this morning near the corner of South Howard Avenue and De Leon Street. Investigators tell us it started with a fight between several adults in a parking lot. That's when they say Kelvin Terry pulled out a gun and fired it. No injuries were reported from that shooting, but police say bullets hit a nearby building. Three other people arrested all face battery charges.